I learned fairly quickly in my early days as a minister that the combination of political skill, persuasive ability, and sound judgment that make a good minister is in short supply. Ministers in our system of government have power, but the test of leadership is in the exercise of that power in the daily grind of government, where the important things are often pushed aside by the urgent ones, and where every decision requires a certain degree of courage. Now,